In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to upload and share files or folders in Dropbox. So here we are, go to dropbox.com/home or just the Dropbox website. And then what you want to do is log into your account. Once you've logged into your account and you are here on the homepage where it says all files, you want to go to the button that says upload or drop, or you can go to create, go to upload or drop, and then you can decide whether you want to upload a file or a folder, or you can even import from Google Drive. Another way is going to create, going down to add, go to upload, and then go to file or folder. Then you just go here and you choose, let's say we have some documents here, we have some images and a video. We can go ahead and hold command or control on our keyboard to select multiple files, or we can just click, hold, and drag if that's what we want to do, and then either double click or click open here to go ahead and upload all of those different files. Once you've uploaded those files, you'll see them imported here with their names exactly as they are as you upload them. And if you want to, you can select or click into a file like so, and that's going to bring it up over on the sidebar. So here is an image file, and let's say I want to share this file. Click on that, bring up this side page here, and then right in the upper right-hand corner, you'll see something that says share. Click into share, and you'll see a bunch of different options. The one we want is share with Dropbox. Click on that option there. You have multiple ways that you can share. You can click into add people. This will then present you with the ability to type in an email address and add them that way. Or another way is go to copy link. If you copy that link there, and then you see here is the link like so, you can actually copy and paste that link into an email or a text message, whatever you may want to do. But the way that I like to share files is to go up to that share button here, go to share with Dropbox, and then here under settings, click into settings. And this allows you to customize the link. So if you go to right here, file settings, and then link for viewing, it will allow you to just copy the link, delete the link. You can change it to be shareable only with people with the link or only people invited with their email addresses. You can give it an expiration of a certain time. You can require a password. You can disable downloads and just only viewing. And then as you can see, when you're done, what you would then do is go to save here and you will create that shareable link that you can then copy and paste and send to whoever you want to send it to. That's it. That is how you upload and share files within Dropbox. If you have any questions, put those down below. Hopefully this helped, and I'll see you guys in the next video.